Are you keeping your door at home wide open so anybody can get in? Using firewall rules, which are too permissive, leaves your network with a larger attack surface. It's not uncommon that I hear companies telling me that they have a strategy of opening wide for new services. The reason is that they really don't know what exact ports and subnets are required for the service to work. The intention is to later narrow down the rules over time, which never really happens because who dares changing or removing a rule over time, as you don't know what other services might be dependent on it, and it might break something. We hear about zero trust, and it's this overlay permissive rule strategy is the complete opposite. With a Tufin platform, you can solve this by using the automated policy generator report. It analyzes firewall logs and creates an optimized rule base that limits allowance to traffic actually being used. The APT visualizes the permissiveness level by using a scale from 1 to 100, where a high number indicates higher permissiveness. You can either upload an existing log file or let Tufin platform collect logs directly from the device. When the report is ready, the Tufin platform provides you with suggestions, and you can choose which level is the optimal for you. This provides you with a list of replacement rules. You can drop these new rules into your automated change workflow in the Tufin platform to implement the changes. I hope this has been useful for you. Thank you for watching.